Happening now, we'll have a live report on the end of a police standoff at a scene right behind me as we learn more about the suspect now in custody.
Have you seen this photo right here of this little boy? He thought something was a little more important than getting to class on time, and this photo is getting a ton of attention online. And as you can imagine, there's a pretty amazing story behind it.
And I'm meteorologist Nicole Madden in the Storm Tracker 12 Weather Center. I'll have your hourly forecast breakdown coming up on KSLA News 12 Now at 4.